We were just like, they're totally taking advantage of us. We were the most underpaid television show on the air. I remember getting paid $500 a show. And everybody were thinking, oh my God, you're on TV, you're famous, you're making so much money. No, I think I paid my bills that year. And that was about it.
With injuries, being on the show, our dedication of being athletes, training day in and day out, it really started to turn our stomach as far as gladiators thinking, hey, come on, just be fair. We worked hard for these figures.
So now you start thinking, I should be getting more money, and rightly so.
I understood the feelings of the gladiators. I felt bad that they, you know, weren't getting more money and more recognition for it, but, you know, they signed the deals that they signed.
When the gladiators wanted more money, I think the producers, they thought, listen, when Mickey Mouse wants a raise, I put another schmuck in the costume.
We signed the worst contract ever. It was a contract for perpetuity, meaning forever. We never got a raise. We never would get a piece of merchandising. I mean, those contracts, they're illegal today, and I think we're the reason why.
I loved doing the show. I loved the people I worked with. But when it came to production, we were treated pretty much expendable. And we felt that.